Okay, we're on our way. Leaving Alamino City, going to Onda Island. Up there in good old Pangasinan. Enjoy this. Stick her head out the window and enjoy the wind in her face. So what we're doing right now is we're heading northbound, or actually westbound, and then kind of northbound. Northwestbound, there you go. Heading out of Alamino City on our way to Onda Island. But of course, we're gonna go through Bunny and then up through the hills. And then after we get up on top of the hills, then we'll hit a straightaway and then we'll take a right, head over to Onda. Probably, I would say, about maybe 45 minutes to an hour on this bus. It's a nice ride. How much per head on this bus? You don't know yet? Not sure how much this bus ride is costing us, but I'm sure it's not too much. We'll let you know. Is this the Alaminos River? What river is that? Huh? Look at that beautiful countryside. We're on the west outskirts of Alamino City. All right, we are now on Bunny, passing through on our way to Honda Island once again. How are you guys doing? Okay, we're on the northern end of Bunny at the foot of the hill here. That we're traveling in the direction of Bowling Now, but we're still in Bunny getting ready to head up into the hills. I always like this part of the trip, it's really pretty. So hopefully I'll be able to kind of show you what this area is like. I've done several videos up through here, so you've probably already seen this, but we'll go ahead and do it again. The old bus has to do some extra work to get up this hill. Actually really fun bringing the scooter up through here. These winding turns, great place for motorcycling. Oh, I guess we're dropping someone off. Yeah, this here's somebody's house right here on the hill. Pretty wild. And a little dog. Stay inside there, dog. There you go. Bus that could. I swear this bus is probably about 40 years old. At least it looks like it is. They'll keep it going till the wheels fall off, I'm sure. Down in the valley. Gorgeous. very similar to driving up to Baguio, except Baguio is a lot more of this. View here. Still got a lot of trees in front of us, a lot of vegetation.
There you
About where I gun it when I'm on my scooter. As you see, everyone else is doing the same. Okay, we are on top of the hill. My ears actually cracked. We're in Tip. T-I-E-P. Tip. the market is and all that stuff. So. All right, we left Alamino City 55 minutes ago. Seems like a long time, but it's not. It goes really fast. A lot to look at. Very nice. So, okay, we're here. And time to get off. Yay, we made it! Woohoo!